Clayton's out here checking the roads out from the RTV. Been getting a pretty good snow. Dad, he's headed home. He's gonna make sure he made it up around this next little curve here before we left. What the crap? We was riding out the road there. I don't know if y'all could tell it, but there's a big pile of brush right in the intersection. I don't know what in the world that would have come from, why it was there or nothing. So Clayton's gonna run the BX out there. I'll follow him with RTV, and we'll get it moved out of the way. And then in the morning, we'll get started scraping on the driveways and all that goodies. A strange deal. Hey, good morning everybody. It's Christmas morning. We was up at 4 o'clock this morning opening presents, and Clayton has drove me crazy wanting to come out and scrape snow. I told him we had to wait till it's daylight, so it's pretty much daylight now, so we're gonna go get started. But beautiful, beautiful morning this morning. It's snowing a little bit.